gotta come down today.
No doubt about it, you know, we're terrific.
Yes, if it wasn't for this perishing war, you and I'd be in the music halls getting 3 figures a week.
I know, £1, 2, and 6.
Cool, you are funny.
Well, we're supposed to be funny, we're comedians.
Yes. But you're certainly not singers.
Sauce box.
Why, you're not a little twerp. For 2 pins, I'd smack you right on your axis.
Yes, and who told you you could come in here anyway?
Well, we wanted to watch you being funny.
Well, you'll have to want. The rehearsal's over, so hop it.
Do comedians have to be clever?
Well, they've got to have the wits about them, you know, son.
Did you go to the football match on Saturday?
No, I didn't. I was in camp. Was it a good game?
It was a smashing game.
Wasn't it?
Shall we tell him about it?
Yeah, tell me all about it.
The teams came on the field,
yeah.
The crowd cheered, out came the referee, he blew his whistle, and the game started.
This has got to be good, I can imagine this.
The centre forward got the ball, he passed to the inside left dashed down the field, took a shot at the goal, and the goalkeeper just tipped the ball round the post for a corner.
Oh, I thought he'd scored for the moment.
The other man put the ball on the corner, sent it into the middle of the field, and the centre forward shot the ball into the net and scored.
A goal, eh? I knew he'd score, then I could tell that. Hey, 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 hey! What's the idea?
That was the end of the match.
Was it?
See? The end of the match. The end of the match.
Get out of it. The end of the match.
Here, Harry, I've got a smashing gag, you know, before we go into the song.
Just
come here,
did you go to the football match last Saturday?
No.
Oh, it was a marvellous game.
Was it?
Oh, a wonderful game.
Tell me all about it.
Have a cigarette.
Thank you very much.
Have a match.
Thank you.
It was a lovely day, the sun was shining.
Yes.
Out came the home team, all the crowd cheered.
Did it?
Out came the visiting team, all the crowd booed. Out came the referee with a brand new ball, put the ball on the spot, blew his whistle, and the game started. You can imagine the fun now, can't you?
Okay,
the excitement. Yeah. The centre forward passed the ball to the inside left. The inside left passed the ball to the outside left. He ran down the wing and beat about 4 men and set the ball into the middle of the goal mouth, but up jumped the goalkeeper and he tipped the ball over the bar for a corner. Because by this time the crowd's getting very excited, you see, because they're going to have a corner and naturally they might score a goal. So all of a sudden, the outside right got the ball, put the ball on the spot, and he sent the ball into the middle of the goal mouth. And there they were, kicking and pushing and shoving, when all of a sudden, the visiting centre half passed the ball away and they ran right down the field. The centre forward got the ball, there he was kicking and pushing it all over the place, when all of a sudden, the inside left got the ball and he dashed at the goalkeeper and he kicked the goalkeeper in the face. Well, of course, the crowd by this time was saying penalty, but not likely. They got the ball away, they ran down the wing, and all of a sudden the outside right got the ball and the home team and kicked the ball right into the corner of the net and scored a marvellous goal. Well, because all the crowd were cheering because this time the home team was winning 1-0 and they couldn't understand. They couldn't understand. Here, 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 just a minute.
Oh.
Is there no end to this match?
Oh, I've got miles of it yet.
Look. Oh, what chance.
I wish Sunshine had been here. She ought to have been in on that.
Your sister? She's up at the big house.
Oh, what's she doing up there?
She's got off.
Got off? What do you mean?
She's always up there with the man that lives in the cottage. She's with him now.
Oh, is she?
Who is he?
Dunno. We call him Miss Anne's boyfriend. Mr. Benj, the milkman, says he thinks he's a conchie.
Boyfriend?
Conchie? You know, we'll have to protect her against herself.
The sooner we get up there, the better.
Yes. You know, I just don't understand women.
Neither do I.
Nor do I.